All right, we're live. Boy, these lights are like super harsh for this, but whatever. Welcome to whatever this is called, Live with Heather before she goes live. I don't know. Anyway, I'm doing this pre-live stream. I'm live streaming the pre-live stream. I'm live streaming. Yeah. You know what I'm saying, right? It's way too early for this. So, first thing this morning, I had a tornado watch warning go off on my phone. Absurd. That is absurd. But I'm ready. Okay, computer, calm down. I'm already like adrenalized for the day, so I don't need any more adrenaline today. All's well. There's like barely a few drops of rain out there now. Crazy. Wake up. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Warning. Tornado. But no tornado. Not that I wanted one. I'm just saying. Crazy. Anyway, so we are getting ready to go live over on Twitch. And this will be the last one of these that I do on YouTube for, I could say, for the month of November. Because, like, what does November end? Saturday? Tomorrow. I wouldn't do that to you. Anyway, so I probably won't be doing these anymore because I don't think they're that beneficial, especially when the lighting is like this. I mean, like, there's nothing pretty to look at here. Seriously. I don't know what I was thinking. I thought it would be good to, you know, give a different view, but anyway, the first one we did this week, I had the camera pointed this way, and then I had the camera pointed this way, and then I thought maybe the camera, I don't know. Anyway, so we're going to be over on Twitch. That's the bottom line. In about 20 minutes, we're going to be live over on Twitch. If you're watching this in the replay, then we will have already gone live by the time you're probably watching this. That's just a fact, right? Nothing I can do about that. Okay, computer. All right, good, it's on. Okay, so I'm going to open up StreamYard. She's ready for a close-up, Mr. DeMille. Yeah, I like extreme close-up. You can actually see, like, you know, lines in the forehead and stuff. Morning, Jane. Yeah, anyway, why am I doing this? I'm doing this to give everybody a heads up, so those who may be wondering, where's Heather been? I've been over on Twitch like almost every single day, so you are welcome to join us. I know Twitch is like a weird thing. Like, people are like, I don't do Twitch. I don't even know what Twitch is. What is Twitch? Whole lot of questions I get all the time. Or plain out, no, I will never be on Twitch. And that's cool. I'm just letting you know that's what I'm doing. So if you are wanting to watch live streaming, I'll say art. That's what we do over there. A whole lot of mucking around and just trying to figure things out. But yeah. But today over there, we're going to be using the pastel pencils by Derwent. I'm trying to give you a better look at the tin without glare. And we're going to be using pastel matte. If you watched a few weeks ago, I drew a dog, a beautiful Sophie pup, and we're going to be drawing another dog today. Ooh, I wonder who it could be. Let's see. So I'm trying to title this thing while talking to you. And I cannot type and talk at the same time. Anyway, all right, there we go. There we go. Copy that. And then we're going to go over to Restream. And this is where I make all my changes. I know you can't see anything I'm talking about, but I make all my changes to everything on the computer before I go live. And hopefully it sends out a social alert letting people know that we're live. If you follow me on Twitter, or on Facebook. Or if you're a member of the Crafters community over on Discord, then you get a notification in one of those three places, or all of them. There's some people who follow everyone. And it lets you know when we go live. That's a great way to find the actual link that takes you directly to. So for those of you looking for the link, it is on Twitter, it is on Facebook, the Craft Shack Facebook page, and it is on the Discord community under the live stream tab over there. So these are all, looks like we're ready to go. Oh, except I need to do Streamlabs. Okay, so open up Streamlabs so that way folks can hear all the fun little jingle jangles when somebody subscribes or sends in bits. Oh, I love it when my computer just went total blank. Let's just see how this goes. All right, good. I was just going to say maybe we won't be going live. Okay. Turn on all of the other things. Cameras. OBS. Lots of Minecraft stuff coming out. That's weird. Minecraft is a game I play with my boys, so that interests me. I know it's not for everybody, but it's my way to connect with my guys, you know? Okay, so here we go. Oh, I clicked the wrong button. I'm like, why is that like that? Okay, got it. Here it is. Turn that on. Turn that down. And then OBS, where are you? There you are. And now we'll move everybody down here. Okay. Do you guys talk to yourself when you're doing stuff? Like, or is it just me or what? Everybody does this, right? This is normal. Tell me it's normal. Oh my goodness. What have I done? Okay, you're driving me nuts, computer. Move this over, please. Thank you. I don't know what the deal is, but I feel like settings are off or something, or I'm off. Maybe it's that I'm off. I mean, a tornado warning at like 4:55 in the morning, that will wake you up in a not good way. Okay, let's see how terrible this is for this video. So this would be my camera setup and where I sit to see camera. I gotta twist it this way so it's straight. Is that right? Nope. There we go. And then I have to set up the color. I'm realizing right now just how incredibly boring this is. I don't even know where the camera is to look at you, but this is incredibly annoying. I don't know how you can watch this. You're probably not. You're probably leaving. Anyway, just getting ready. Just getting ready. Here we go. Mm-hmm. I had somebody ask me a question about what I'm using to stream now because Hangouts on Air and all that stuff has gone away. So over on YouTube right now where you're watching this, I'm actually using my iPad and just using the camera up in the corner. It says go live. So it's from a mobile device going live, no bells, no whistles. But when I do the live stream over on Twitch, I use OBS as the camera operator basically, and it operates scenes so that way I can add things like words to the screen, or when somebody does like little adds the what do you call it, bits or follows or subscribes or any of those kinds of things, it comes through a thing called Streamlabs, which is just basically a link that I've created and added some little GIF images and things, and then it brings it over into OBS, and then through that, I use that as my camera, and I go on to StreamYard. Following me yet? And then through StreamYard, I'm able to broadcast to Twitch. And so far, all of those things are free, but in order to do certain things on StreamYard, like branding, using video openers and all those kinds of things, and not having like their little duck logo up in the corner, stuff like that, I use the paid version of StreamYard. So just for those who were asking about that. And then I want to say save, and then I want to open that again. I can leave that right there. Okay, go. We'll say okay. We'll say that. And so now I have everything set up over on OBS. And the whole workstation and everything is ready to go. And then I have to test comments, and I have to test the alerts. So I'm just gonna do, I forgot to get in. Did I forget to get in? No, I'm in StreamYard. Okay, good. So everything's working. So I'm also in StreamYard, and I'm ready to hit the go live button over on StreamYard. But I need to test a couple things, like my comments. So here's a test comment. So if you're over there waiting in, I hear my phone. 1 second, I'll be right back. Okay. Apparently I left my phone somewhere else, so that was funny. Okay, so So Andrew's over there already. He saw my test comment, and then he gave me a test answer. So what's really cool, what I like about Twitch is the fact that there's one link, only one link that you need to know. And when I'm live, that link will have the live video playing. If I'm not live, it'll play like a replay of a past video. So that's kind of cool. You can always watch something on my channel, whether it be a past video. And then the other thing is those videos stay there for, it told me that they would only be there for 30 days, but I've seen them last longer than that. So I don't know what that's about, but, so about a month. So you can go back about a month. And since we do them regularly without holiday schedule or other issues, we, do them Monday through Friday, so there's at least 5 a week. Sometimes we do extras, and then sometimes we don't do every day because of needs for grandma, or like this week, holiday. So so in that case, then it's about 20 a month. So if you're ever bored and you have nothing else to do, it is a good place to hang out. Now, I know Twitch is kind of a pain in the butt because Twitch is like made for gamers. So it's weird because it has this, like when you walk into the Twitch atmosphere, it's kind of like a weird place to be if you don't know the gaming world. And there's a whole lot of stuff in there that's probably not at all entertainment to us or to some of us. But for the most part, if you just follow the link that a person gives you that you do follow on Twitch, if you go to their channel, then you're not going to experience all that other junk. So it's kind of cool. Now, I do try to host, whoops, sorry about that. I do try to host things like Michael Daniels, when Michael Daniels plays the game show and his tech show, I do try to host that over there so that way, I know that it, you know, is being shared and all that kind of stuff, but sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. I don't know why that is, but I just realized I need to invite Jules, and I forgot about that because I was too busy yakking. Shocking. So, Jules, I'm going to send you the link if you're watching this. then, so Jules joins me, and that's like the best part of the whole live stream, is that she's there to talk and interact and read your comments. And so it's not just me sitting here talking like in this little live streamy deal, which is not at all fun. This makes me uncomfortable. I don't like being the center of it. I don't like that the camera's on me. I like the camera to be on the art. I don't like just talking to a camera for the sake of talking. I don't like that kind of stuff. I know I tried doing vlogging for a while and it was like, that's so not me. Not into that at all. And I'm just trying to get all of my ducks in a row here before we go ahead and go live. And so what I thought I'd do is the other two times that I did this live streaming on YouTube thing with the pre-stream is I actually ended the live stream here before I went live over there. And so this time I thought that I would keep it rolling up here for 5-10 minutes. I don't know. We'll see. But just to let you know what's going on behind the scenes a little bit while that's getting started and that kind of thing. So I don't know if it's worth doing. I don't know if anybody will stick around and watch it. I don't know, but I just kind of thought this is like a cool behind the scenes look at how it gets going and how things get started. I also have something I wanted to share too, so grab those. Did a little gift giving yesterday for Thanksgiving, so because it was actually my grandma's 96th birthday on Thanksgiving Day, and I wanted to make little party favors for everybody. It didn't quite get laid out that way, but I forgot to tell people why I was doing it, but whatever, it doesn't matter. They enjoyed it. But I have a couple of extras, like some leftovers that I wanted to share. So we'll be talking about that. So Jules, I don't know if Jules is doing all right, but I sent you the link. So maybe we'll see her, maybe we won't. And I'm trying to figure out what that is. Yeah. Okay, we're good to go. And we're gonna get started here in about 3 minutes, if all goes to plan. Making a mess on my desk here. All right, so like I said, we are gonna stay live here on this while I go live over on Twitch, so I'll be talking over there and setting things up and all that kind of stuff. So don't know if that's interesting or not, but and this is ridiculous, right? Like if I could just, isn't that crazy? You can't even see my background very much. Oh yeah, you can. You just can't see me. I'm a ghost, which is actually not a bad thing. There, that's helpful. Not for the other camera view, but anyway, okay, so yeah, 2 minutes. So this is what it's like. So like after I get everything set up and everything's fine, then I sit here going, but usually Jules is in here. Oh, Jules just popped in. You guys won't be able to hear her, but there she is. Hello. How are you? Yeah, so nobody... Yes, I can. Yes, can you hear me now? Okay. I'm saying to the live stream that they can't hear you. So you can say whatever you want. They won't know. Yeah, you can say whatever you want. except for that was mean, Jules. Come on. Oh, too funny. Anyway. Okay, so what's really cool, I was telling them, meaning whomever is watching out there. I don't even know if anybody is watching, but telling them that it's so cool to be able to have a person in that I can chat with and that they can read the questions or comments or whatever and bridge that gap between the live audience out there watching the texts and then me who gets to focus on the art. So I love that part because it makes it much more of a enjoyable thing to watch. And it's more enjoyable for me. Yeah. And for those of you watching on YouTube, she totally agreed with me. She thought that was a great idea. I can actually tell them you said anything I want at this point. They won't know. But they will now because we're going live. So we're going to go live over on Instagram. We're going to go live over here on Twitch. So I'm just going to set everything to hit the button. So right now I'm muted over here on Twitch. And it's really kind of cool because I can actually push the button to show like a pre-roll video. So that's going. And I can talk. And Jules can talk because we're both muted. So over live on Twitch right now is a pre-roll video that's rolling through. And then while that's going, I check the video feed, make sure everything looks good. It looks okay. So I'm going to go ahead and get ready for the next one. I hit the next button. So you can see over here that it's, if you're watching both, you can kind of see there's a lag, of course, between me and you. But it just goes for like one thing to the next thing, and then I'm able to push the button for the next thing. And then you can't hear this, but now there's a video in my head that, because I can hear it in here, but it's me saying, I hope you're ready to have some fun. And then I push the next button, and then it plays this one with video and music. So I'm getting ready to go live over there as soon as that little video is done, and I hope and would really appreciate it if you gave it a shot, came over and joined us over on Twitch. That's twitch.tv/craftshack, and join us over there. So hello everybody and welcome to Heather's Art Adventure. I am so glad that you made it, and most of all, I'm glad Jules showed up. This show is very boring with just me talking. I mean, you can experience it over on YouTube right now. Good morning, Jules. So you can experience just how annoying it is to listen to just Heather talk if you watch that pre-streaming over there. But who do we have over here? Well, Andrew's here. 8 were watching on the YouTube when you type that. Wow, that's pretty cool. I mean, that's what it says. I doubt it's true, but yeah, really? I don't have any comments. I'm still live over there right now. See, I don't have any comments. I don't see any comments on my iPad telling me that people are actually commenting, so I don't believe it. I think it's bull. You're lying to me. Just kidding. I know you do it all the time. Okay, so you know what? In all of my getting things ready, I forgot totally to get my images for the dogs. The dog I'm going to draw today. You think I would have been prepared? All right, yay! Melissa is here. Good morning, Melissa. I'm glad you made it. And that did not work. Okay, let's see. I have to find the right place. This is me on YouTube looking above and below the camera rod that's right in my way. It feels weird because a lot of this stuff, like live here on Twitch, you don't see because the camera's not on my face. But out of the corner of my eye, I see this camera over here watching me. And I know it can see me doing things like if I were to pick my nose right now or who knows what. I wouldn't do that. I'm just saying if I did, you know, that's what I meant. All right. Yeah, exactly. All right, so. Oh, well, good morning, Michael Ann. I'm so glad you made it as well. Is that because of the is that because of the live on YouTube? Is that the reason why you're able to make it over here? Like, is that a good indicator to get you over? Seriously, I can't find it. Why can't I find the picture that I had set up for today's drawing? Why can't I find it? I can on my phone. All right, let's see. Jane has drinks. She said, Michael Ann says, yes, otherwise I forget. Okay, well. So maybe I will just annoy the heck out of 8,000 subscribers and we'll just end up with like 5 subscribers over on YouTube eventually because they will be sick and tired of seeing me not go live. Let's see. Okay. I know this is very frustrating because on my phone it's number one thing, but then over on the desktop it's not. And I lied. There it is. Okay, never mind. All right, we're good. Whatever. Okay, so this, I think, yeah, so I'm going to do these. Okay. All right, we'll see how this goes. So, YouTube, I'm going to say goodbye over there on YouTube, and you guys have a crafty day. If you want to join us and see where we go with the drawing for the pastels today, then head on over to Twitch.